Not to it earlier. He takes off, and the pitch, the throw is going to be from his knees, and no chance as Ellsbury steals second base.
O'Day takes much too long to deliver this ball. He's gone. This isn't even close. And Wieters knows it. See how long he takes to deliver this ball. Ellsbury gets a great jump. He didn't have time to get out of his haunches. I mean, he was done. Safe, easy. Number 30 for Ellsbury.
Fourth time he's had 30 or more in a season.